Social media is being used extensively nowadays. Many people feel that their daily routine is incomplete without making a few Facebook posts. In this video, let's discuss some of the mistakes that we should avoid while using Facebook. Before posting anything on Facebook, consider carefully what personal information should be shared with people. Also consider whether the intended friends, family, and people really need to be informed about what you are going to share. Having 600 to 700 friends on Facebook does not mean that they all are your friends. You should avoid adding anyone you don't know to your Facebook account. This is a platform where you share your personal information with people. But you cannot allow everyone and anyone to read your personal information. It is not a good thing to make all the details of your Facebook profile public, such as school name, college, and your city. You should always make a post that is related to your Facebook friends. It should not be so that those who are not your friends should also be able to see everything that you have posted. Information such as your home address, office timings, and other routine information should be avoided on Facebook. Giving this information on Facebook is not safe for you. Keep children away from your Facebook account. But if you want to share family photos, then always think and check carefully before sharing them. Avoid sharing information about your child's school timing, and eating habits on social media. If you have bought a new car or have made a big investment, then you should always avoid sharing such personal information. Never ever write anything wrong or negative about or to someone in Facebook posts or comments. People can take a screenshot of what you wrote and use it against you. You should not share photos of your personal documents such as passport, certificate, degree, etc. on social media. These are your personal documents. They should always be kept away from social media. It is also not a good idea to share the photo of your flight ticket before starting your journey. This is very common but should be avoided. Facebook profiles should always be reviewed, and the list of Facebook friends should be checked and updated from time to time. If you have not been in contact with some people for a few years, then exclude these people from your Facebook friend list. So keep these things in mind while using Facebook or any other social media platform and stay safe. If you found the video useful, do share it with other social media users. And don't forget to give it a thumbs up. What should I talk about in my next video? Do suggest me in the comments. Also, subscribe to the channel for more updates and hit the bell icon for notifications. Thanks for watching till the end and see you next time.